Yo, what's good, guys? Another video here, and today we got Aitch with fucking the DigDat in this is called 8 Mile. I'm already straight getting the 8 Mile vibes just from the start of this whole picture here. Like, man,
what do you think of that last battle there? Mad, didn't it? Make some noise, man! Come on. Listen, see you next up. We got two artists coming from Manny, one of them coming from South London. Trust me,
oh, shit.
Good vibes only. Don't ruin it, yeah?
Let's get them out. So is DigDat and Aitch about the battle on the same song? Like, that'd be kind of cool. I like that. I like that idea. Yo, I think people should do that. They're like, if they got rap beef and it's nothing that deep, they should link up. Go on the same song and the same beat. One of them both gets a verse and they just go at it. That'd be kind of cool, right? Like, I don't... Who's this? Who's coming up? Who we got? This must be DigDat, because I don't think that's Aitch.
Yo, I don't really fuck with a trap like that, but the income coming in fast. Never had 1 grand to my name, left work same year, made money off rap. When I sit back, think life changed, ain't way I'm still H, that's nothing but facts. Put my money in bricks, not cocaine ones, young boss man struggling gas.
He said, my money in bricks, not cocaine. But then he says something about y'all juggling crack or some shit?
Money in bricks, not cocaine ones, young boss man juggling gas.
Well, your boss man juggling gas? That way he's saying? Okay.
Talk like you're bad and you shoot like Kobe till you get left Scarface like Tony. Lighting
you whatever on like a wall. He said, play that back. He said, you shoot like Kobe till you get Scarface like Tony.
You're bad and you shoot like Kobe till you get left Scarface like Tony. Lighting you whatever on like a wall be. I'm richer than all them ops are Sony. Still washing up white like Persil, then I put it in a zip bag like Virgil. When I was on a wing like Urzel, banging my door like my house got burgled.
Yeah, cash in the bag, got a big one. Count 4 scores, then I fold the 5th one. Quick 10 more, flip through, that's a quick gone. 5 more left, splash that it got dripped on.
Dig that, know what my name is. Bust down 2-tone, thought it was stainless. Bust, gave 50 bags to my jeweler. Can't take no days off like Bueller.
Never been short, but never been...
He said, I can't take no days off like Charles Bueller, however you say his last name. Okay. They got the bars up in here. I'm probably missing a lot of the bars too, but hey.
Was sailors, what's gave 50 bags to my jeweler? Can't take no days off like Bueller.
Never been short, but never been gun, man. Never made gun bang, got a slow punch, man. Hop off the plane, got me doing up suntan. Gal on the kid, trust none for them love, man. Catch air, I ain't doing no average, man. Got a goal, bro, make a pat backflip. G2 sick on the pitch, they match fit. Come through, dick up your bitch, no ramping.
She got a man, call me when you're horny. Tell a boy, shut up like it was Stormzy. And if I get a book.
Was that a Stormzy dig? He said, "Shut up," like it was Stormzy. is that a Stormzy diss? Tell me, there's more diss tracks I don't know about.
You bitch, no ramping.
She got a man call me when you're horny. Tell a boy shut up like it was Stormzy. And if I get booked for gigs, then I may esprit it. Cause man don't care. Fans think that I've gone clear, but I'm still in my tacky and black Montclair. Back then I had bands in my shoebox. Mad how now I get all in credit. Girl all sprung when they saw us. Top at the tour bus, coming and shell it.
And that girl says she adore us, busting it for us. Tell her don't beg it. In the studio, got a win.
Now, here's what I love. Just take a part of the line. Just ignore that. Watch this.
And that girl says she adore us, busting it for.
Look. She's like, oh, look, they're rapping about me. How sweet. Aw, that's all nice.
For us, tell her don't beg it.
And then she gets all mad. that's my favorite part. Hey, we'll just ignore those lines. The video made that for me.
Yo, gotta wait more up, fill up and pour up. Fuck it, let's get it. Got groupies showing my more love, but I get bored because it's not an impressive.
Ranchu Shaniqua and Aisha both upset, now they move excessive. Need me a link, but who can I message when I got XYs doing obsessive? How? Got a big back like Kim, not slim, and you always come nice, you're good.
He said, you got a big back like Kim, not slim. You won't do that. Okay, I know you guys not gonna know this, but I was just going through Spotify listening to some rap, and another dude was talking about, what's up with Tonight? Every song I find talking about Kim K. What the? That's crazy. What are the odds, man? What are the odds?
a message. When I got X, why it's doing obsessive. Got a big back like Kim, not slim, and you always come nice, you're good. But if I get a drop on them, then we leave that red when we ride
in
hoods.
3.5 racks in Louis, I paid in cash. Fuck it, I made it back. Big bro plugs all bald and got a muscle.
Ooh, play that back.
That's in Louis, I paid in cash. Fuck.
I drop on them, then we leave that red when we ride in hoods.
3.5 racks in Louis, I paid in.
3.5 racks in Louis. He made that back in cash. Let's go. Talk your shit, bro. Make your bread.
Cash, fuck it, I made it back. What? Big bro's plugs all bald and got a mustache. Breaking bad. Had a whip,
ooh,
got chased.
Ooh. Ooh, he said, big bro's plugs all bald. Nope, he ain't paying up. He's like, you know what? It's cool. I'm gonna be breaking bad up in this bitch. I'm hooking my bro up. I got you. Okay. Wait. Didn't he have the breaking bad? Hey, yo. It looks just okay. Hell no. Is that the actual dude or is that like a lookalike? I can't tell. I haven't even watched Breaking Bad. Like I've seen like one or two episodes, but I never really fucking watched it. But I know that dude. I don't remember his name though.
That's Breaking Bad. Had a whip, got chased in that, so they put him on a band. Now he's taking cabs. Running late to the stage, it's mad. Wait, one step, bro, let me take this snap.
And when I'm in Gucci, texting my stylist, like I gotta make sure I fit them sizes. 28 bags for my day, KK under a box like AJ. Boy, gotta spin ting, no Beyblade, pray they don't lock me up like TK. In a can like KA, but I might catch me a flight, go Jerry.
Flyboy, make a G5 look basic. Lost count how many flights we've taken. Done with the planes, man, I need me a spaceship. Done with the waves, man, I need me a...
He said, I don't want the planes, but I need me a spaceship. He like, bro, fuck flying to different continents. I'm flying across the space. I'm taking my ass to Mars. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Done with the planes, man, I need me a spaceship. Done with the waves, man, I need me a main chick. Two cups, ball filled up with Henny. I'm charged up and ready, I'm finna get Shelly. Blowing on Cali, this will be too smelly. Got ash on my jacket, I'm pissed off already.
Like 5 in the morning, had no sleep. And I'm still here trying to get a hold of the weed, man. Paintings blush when they see, man. Wanna take pics when they meet, man.
Told that bitch, please stay out the way. No, I ain't gonna beat, but my G can.
Who won? Who's next? You decide! Epic rap battles, Esther! No? You guys aren't feeling that? Yo, that all shit aside, though, this was really cool. Even though they were paying homage to the movie 8 Mile. But, hey, shout out, paying respect to Eminem, bro. He's the GOAT. This year was a certified banger. Definitely leave a like, comment, subscribe. Peace out. Stay sexy. Rocco, say goodbye. And Rocco says goodbye too, so peace out, stay sexy, and have a great day. Bye.